Okay, guys, we're ready to start taking some questions now. Time's up, guys. Thanks for your questions.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we've got Europa League group stage action coming up for you. It's Metz facing Galatasaray.
Well, Derek, these were very good in their opening games. Both look to be in top form. This should be a great game today.
The lineup then for the hosts.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
And the starting 11 for Galatasaray.
Well, they're going to play with a slightly withdrawn centre-forward who will look to find space behind the opposition's midfield. But it's important he doesn't drop too deep, otherwise his partner will get isolated.
And this Europa League group stage confrontation commences. Mitzieu, Léo Dubois, Killinch, Marco Livaya, in possession Dubois. Oh, a nice looking pass, great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal, mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Short corner favoured. Abdulkerim Badakchi. Ian Madsen. Making progress. Torreira. Real chance. He's blocked it. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out of situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's
such a
good...
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart! And the keeper more than equal to it. Delivering it. It might still be problematic. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Torreira. Vital intervention. Torreira. Mohamed. Now they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Now looking dangerous here. Dangerous ball. John Morcillo. Now, goal news to bring you from one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott with the details.
Yeah, it's a goal for Barcelona. It was a nice pullback, a low-driven shot. They couldn't do anything about that one. They've scored the opener here with 20 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And over it comes. It might be. Firing it in. Morcillo. Birama Toure. They've given it away. Torreira. Mitsu. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Tremendous block.
Well, no surprise there. Galatasaray have been in control over the last 15 minutes. You sense it's inevitable.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Look at this. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. A chance now with the corner. Played over. Well, not cleared away completely. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. This might be ideal for the counter. This looks threatening. Can he give them the lead? Oh, he saved it well.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Trying to deliver it accurately. A very effective clearance. Igor. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Madsen. Lucas Torreira now. and snuffing out the danger. Ekitike. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Leo Dubois. Killinch. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Ekitike. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Can they forge ahead? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. It did look on for them, but not to be. Now we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott.
Yes, it's another goal for Barcelona. The defender was caught in possession just before the goal. He won't want to be watching that back. They've pulled ahead by two with 43 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. The first half here comes to an end. Well, he's got a few things right in this first half, but not everything.
Yes, there's certainly room for improvement. He struggled to have any real impact on the game. He hasn't gotten the ball enough, and when he has, he's given it away cheaply. But I'm sure we'll see a marked improvement in the second half.
And this Europa League group stage confrontation commences. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And the keeper more than equal to it. This could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Oh, he saved it well.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And so the second half is underway in this Europa League group stage confrontation. Trevor Shalaba. Birama Touré. Jory Chotard. The cross is on. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Who can they pick out? Well, no real accuracy, and easy for the keeper. Well, we pride ourselves on being the home of football, and we have more live action from Liga Uber Eats coming up for you. It's FC Metz facing Saint-Étienne.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
A creative look about this. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Well, we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other matches. Alex has the news.
Yes, it's another goal for Barcelona. They've extended their lead to three with 53 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
And taken short. Dubois. Could be. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? And there's the delivery. And there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge, and it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. Well, he has been dismissed, and it was going so well.
Well, that's going to make it interesting now. He's just put his team under pressure here.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Leo Dubois. Killinch. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, possibilities inside the box. Can't miss, surely! And still danger here. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, that save has kept him in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
Tremendous ball played through. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper. Madsen. Ian Madsen. Mustafa Mohamed. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And the problem not completely solved. Well, they survived the attack. Moving into the advanced position. Can he convert? The crossbar got in the way. A really effective shielding under pressure. Is it going to be? Unable to get a body in the way.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Mohamed. What can they do from here? He could pick out a teammate. And a throw in here for Galatasaray. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Mitsieu. Just the challenge that was required. Could be a chance to break here. Excellent ball over the top. Now too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Good movement. Oliveira. Real chance. Well, will that come back to haunt them? A golden chance missed.
Well, the game should be over. How's he missed that?
So, a personnel change then. Chota. Toure has it. Liberato Cacacci. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Cacacci. Able to get a body in the way. Taking care of business defensively here. Bardacci. Mohamed. Oliveira. Oh, good vision. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Yeah, it's a disappointing result, and they were just a yard off the pace today. It leaves them in a tricky position, 3 points from six. So it's vital they bounce back and win the next game.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.
And this Europa League group stage confrontation commences. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And the keeper more than equal to it. This could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Oh, he saved it well.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Oh, keeper dealt with it. Chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely.
Could be. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? And there's the delivery. And there 1-0, their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. Well, he has been dismissed, and it was going so well.
Well, that's going to make it interesting.
Oliveira. Real chance. Well, will that come back to haunt them? A golden chance missed.
Well, the game should be over. How's...
Just a moment of your time. Thank you for your time. Really appreciate that. That's all the questions we have for you.
All eyes on one man in fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today? Live on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you. And no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from Ligue 1 Uber Eats. It's Saint-Etienne and they face Metz.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, this is the team that Saint-Etienne will go with.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five, but I think the wing-backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
And so the match is underway. Wilfried Nyonto. Anton Tinnerholm. The possibilities inside the box. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, as the caption shows, the visitors come into today's game leading the league in goals for, the best attack in the league statistically.
Well, their attacking play on the road has been second to none. It's been inventive, it's been precise, and most importantly, it's been clinical. They really do play with such confidence when they break forward, which I'm sure we'll see again today.
And they need to get tighter. Top class defending. Villar. Oh, surely. And that's a very good parry.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Wilfried Nyonto. Promising attack, this. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And now the delivery. Not the best clearance. Not a time for cool heads. He read the situation defensively and did his job. John Morcillo. And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down.
Well, as you can see, it's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Promising looking attack. And it's Maximilian Philipp. Will he find the net? And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, their hopes rise as they win a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate, and not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. Hugo Ekitike. Giving it a try. Determined block. Maximilian Philipp. Well, can they be creative from here? And Philipp. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Yes, and maybe another break brewing here. Could play it in. An alert intervention. Chotard. Sage. This is looking threatening. Birama Toure takes the shot. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Oh, they've lost it. And he takes on the shot. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
And the ball is moving again. Read it well. Hugo Ekitike. Fosu Mensah. This looks interesting. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Oh, super piece of play. Options in the middle. Timely intervention. So there goes the halftime whistle. It is an acceptable scoreline from the point of view of the visitors. They find themselves on top, Stuart.
Well, as we highlighted, they look like a side who will score goals every time they go forward. Their front players have been so clever with their movement. This could turn into a rout in the second half.
And now they get the ball rolling. Promising attack, this. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
John Morcillo.
Second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down. And it's Maximilian Philipp. Will he find the net? And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, their hopes rise as they win a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. He takes on the shot. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. So back underway here into the second half. And reading it absolutely superbly. Didn't fool the keeper. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Who can they pick out? Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Gonzalo Villar, and given away, moving it forward, a foul, but advantage played, and what a magical save it was. And there's the delivery. It comes to nothing in the end. Well, delighted to say, more live football from Liga Uber Eats coming your way here on EA TV. It's Saint-Étienne versus Montpellier. Jackson on the ball. Yele Batay. Good looking sequence, but they dealt with the threat posed. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? He's in behind. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. An unforced error, you've got to say. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Here it is now, a substitution. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Thumped clear. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Who can he pick out? Well, so many games to look forward to here on EA TV. Action from Liga Uber Eats. It's FC Metz against Reims. Delivering it into the box. Well, they can bring it out now. Oh, he's given it away. Fofana with it. Plenty of support here. Really vital interception here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, a lovely ball. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Pressing high to win the ball. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Yes, so near indeed. But now they've got to concentrate on keeping their defensive shape. Nicely timed tackle. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Wilfried Nyonto. Can he convert? No way through. Over it comes. Struggling to get it away. Well, they can keep possession now. Fosu Mensah. Ekitike. Takes the shot. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. So, Pintor. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
5 minutes left. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And intercepts again. Igor. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here.
Well, they're being outplayed here, and the fans are not happy. They need to show more urgency now.
Into the advanced position. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, as I keep saying, if you make forward runs and you look to pass the ball forward and have players who can dribble past defenders, you're always going to carry a threat. And that's what they're doing at the moment. Their forward play was scintillating.
And so the match is underway. Promising attack, this. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
John Morcillo.
Second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down. And it's Maximilian Philipp. Will he find the net? And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, their hopes rise as they win a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. And he takes on the shot. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Oh, big opportunity. Didn't fool the keeper. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And what a magical save it was. He's in behind. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. No way through.
Ekitike.
Takes the shot. A goal! An exceptional performance this.
Merci à vous d'avoir accepté de nous répondre avant de regagner le vestiaire. Merci pour votre disponibilité.